Where's my dragon? We've got Galatasaray. Starting off at the bottom, let's see what they can do. So long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Oh, you're controlling the keeper. Fucking fantastic. You are red. Oh, Balderson, what are you doing? Doing all these silly fouls. He's going down here. I know it. But he's moving him. I've got him. He wasn't going over there. Oh, here we go. We have lost it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Got it back. It hit. You cunt. You useless fucking. I'm in the middle. That's very good link up play. Shots on here. I was gonna hit that, you cunt. Wow, what the fuck was that? What are you doing, Balderson? I've got hit.
Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Oh, why? Oh, chip balls are terrible. Stop doing them. It's not FIFA 15 anymore. That's surely out your box, mate.
Javier Hernandez. He's got support here.
Oh, no way. Good interception.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They worked hard to try and get it back.
Oh, you did that on purpose. Such a dipshit. You just walked right into the direction of where I was going. You get cancer, you cunt. Oh, what a ball. And they're boxing their own half at the moment. We're doing not too bad.
The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. Ball gets to here.
I got it off the floor. They achieve. Oh, we've got her player now. Oh, what the fuck, that was a through ball. I pressed right, oh, it's popper, this. Sigh. Can I show you I pressed right?
Javier Hernandez. Kramer.
Oh, didn't want that there. Fuck! A dick in my mouth. They're out of their half. Watch the first shot they have, it is a goal. Never mind. Mickey is here. Put him under a little bit of pressure. Oh, that was a good ball, finally. So annoying, man. You've got to be so precise with your directions. Unreal. You gotta be really, like, I don't know, like with FIFA 15, like, you got to the gist of it pretty quickly. But with this one, I think it's gonna take quite a few, like, oh my god, before people actually get used to it. I can feel like a lot of the games people play online will be quite, oh my god. Pick slowly, Balderson, you got time on the ball. Oh my god. Don't be a penis. You've got 93 on the top, I don't. I'm not going to enjoy playing co-op with you, I tell you that. Hit me for timbers. Chiananana glue. What a beast. Closest we've come. Anyone's fucking come. Could have played it today, would have been nice. Go on. Come on! They've got the breakthrough. Look at them techers. What a ball. Totally knew that was going to happen. The scoring 1-0 here. What a bender.
They're gonna get a throw in. Still working out which way it is. Wesley Snyder.
How's that left out?
Framer. Got it shut off now. They're well saved.
Wait for the snappy wappy.
Snyder.
Oh, why did I not touch that?
What up? To work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Oh. What fucking doing advancing?
Framer. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Cross it. Well, he's cleared.
Cross
the
it
day.
To Hannah. It was a fuck hit moment. What goal? It's ridiculous, this game. I said, I felt generous. What goal? Backboarders and I'm back. Who scored it? I didn't even look. Oh, chinny wiggy like glue.
Time.
Such a fucking animal.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Akanda. Fucking. Come.
And in goes the cross.
How?
Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee.
Yeah, fuck you, you cunt.
No sooner the foul.
Oh, that was you. What the fuck? Well, you didn't do a look, they haven't had a single shot. Me goodness. I want to see a replay of that channel that can let Luke go. My goodness, it made me Willy hard. I said Willy. Banter. We got to get home with it or not. What the fuck are they doing? I said, what the fuck are they doing? Not what the fuck are you doing? You silly goose. Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on, Venus. Here we go. We've started.
Period, the second half is underway.
Referee's what?
Given Galatasaray a free kick.
What on earth was that for? Been touching willies again, boys.
Looking for Hernandez.
Oh, what the fuck? Tell me how much you meant that one.
Javier Hernandez.
Change player. Not letting me change that player in the box. Oh, where's my player?
Wow. That's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well and very nearly getting.
You want to go mark him or what?
Him.
He didn't, he was like a fucking foot behind him. Middle. Ah, knew what I wanted to do.
Have an intervention like Hernandez. Great stop.
Should have finished it, Bolton.
Oh,
God damn it. When did we have to make a save? Oh, what ball.
And here comes the counter-attack. A try one now.
Ten.
The shot's off. Oh, that's a wonderful.
It's over.
Into the top corner of the net.
Banter. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Margin now, 3-0 they
lead. Oh, yeah. Root her chin in that.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got
oh,
a
all right,
waiting.
Why did he just stop?
That's given away possession.
Oh.
Kramer.
Look, the island. Bring it back. Look where he runs, look at this bastard. Oh, what? You are to help me with marking that same player. He fell awkwardly on his penis.
It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition.
What a fucking.
He might be through. Now the shot. They've got to score here.
What a start, lads. What a start.
And the keeper blowing a thin air there. He had no chance.
Kind of fucked that going, isn't it?
I don't think we expected this.
These school shots are actually quite hard. I'm never gonna lie. Like, I tried doing one, and it was with Neymar, and he just totally missed the ball. They are quitted. Ha 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 ha. What a start. Congratulations, Missan. Oh, that's a bit shit. I am ready to rumble. Hello. Let's check the auto switch in. Oh, it's okay, I'll play auto switch and move in this current direction for a short period. None, fuck that. Give me some assistance. Oh, well. We've got an opponent. Why always in net? What's your stadium? Is it Anfield? Mine's at Emirates. Loving it, loving it. Bantamit. Here we go. Oh, we've got Roma. Fuck my life.
Is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, what a start that would be. I just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today.
Oh, you should have hit that first time, Penn. Send him off. He's a beast. He's going to be such a good player. What was that? He fucking got blocked in. Oh, you've got the yellow. What save? Seibaldsson. What a save.
Not the best penalty, but a very good save. Oh, what a stop that was. Tries to punch it away.
Why are you trying to score from there? For the first time such today. A fucking kind of... Didn't that was a fucking header. Header.
Shots on here. It's a good side of goal, but he skied it.
Very slow. Oh, Wojcik. I think the oh my goodness, Bafana Banana. His name's Bafana Banana or something like that. One of their players. Right, he got D quick. When to each passes it? Oh no, he's giving it straight to you. Oh, what? How the fuck is that foul? Yeah, I know. Fucking spasty. I'm saying his name is quite amusing. Considering we love Ya Ya Banana.
That's an easy interception. Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Edin Dzeko.
I got it.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Let's go, Chinnanalaglu. Let's go, Chinnanalaglu. At least they don't have Dumbia.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space.
That is a plus. No, he's gone back to. Oh yeah, he's gone to. Well, Roma are pretty shit this year. See, why does it do that? Pisses me off so much. They've got forehead still. Oh, all right. God bless. Silly goose. No. Oh, never mind. I got it. Well, that was fan. Look, Bafana. Why did they hit so hard? I tapped it. Oh, this game seems so broken. One. Oh, for fuck's sake, Alderson. Yeah, that was a sigh. It wasn't a very good finish shot.
Oh, wow. The pass wasn't on, it was a bad ball.
You need to press your buttons faster, Jesus. Oh my god. Where are you fucking going? Oh my god. Lack the ball back. Oh my god. What a strike.
Direct threat to his goal this time.
Oh, I did not want that team. Oh my god. Fucking fix up on your passing for fuck's sake. Oh. Why is it just go automatically do the hardest pass? Just track Jovino. Or you could just fucking slaughter him like a little bitch. Oh, come on! Fouls are worse than 15. Fucking tickle their nipple is a foul. Jesus Christ. Oh, it is Torrad Cedidis. Win it. Sigh.
Corner for Roma. What do you want me to do yet?
Fucking head it away. Headed it the wrong way. Where are you going? Get back on the pitch. Why do you keep going to you for fucking? Oh my god.
Hilbert.
Oh wow, it's so slow. You missed him. You've literally got to take your shot so fast, otherwise you're just going to get barged off the ball. That's another thing they need to patch.
That's a throw. They're getting the game going with a quick throw. Javier Hernandez. He kept the ball, he's just kicked it past an opponent. Hilbert.
I keep lagging a bit.
Excellent passing, great interplay.
Why are you going over there? Give it to Mickey. Oh my goodness. Oh, I keep lagging so bad. I'm a freak. There's no one here.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. He's moved in trying to. He can hit it here!
Oh, he's blocked.
Bender. Here's the shot! Oh, he missed the target.
Oh, we're not winning this one. Win it. Did not need to.
Bender. He's got that through clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Oh, golly.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Did not want that there, Turby, quite frankly. What?
There is the half-time whistle.
It did, and then he carried on, then he blew the whistle. That is a little bit racist.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Kramer.
Wow.
Florenzi.
Fucking hell.
Here's a chance to whip it in. And shoots! Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
A bit of a lead challenge. What a pass.
Kramer.
Fuck, I did not want that there. Oh, look, he just stands there. What a tackle. God bless! Got a tap in! This is about right, it was Hernandez. That sums up his career. Let's be honest. Why is my screen keep going dark? Must be like the sun. Because then once you move a little bit, it brightens up again. A bit. Can we win 2 out of 2?
Strikers out there capable of getting their names on the score sheet, and I think we're going to see that.
can't. I'm not even pass that. Oh, Duncan! Come on, lads.
Kramer. Shots on here.
Should play that in. Nope, I am off. The top walls ain't bad if you're in space. If you're not, then you just get headed away. Oh, we're bringing out the techers. Fuck off. Silly goose.
That challenge.
Pen. Oh, fuck off.
Give it to Mickey.
Fuck it.
Oh, it's the post.
Took for the future.
Oh my god.
Able to make Javier Hernandez.
Oh, what was a bit of a late call. Fucking turnip smuggler. Always do that. Come on, need a second.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. The score! Oh,
damn it, I hit that way too hard.
Good chances it was, but just lobbled up on him.
Oh, wow, missed it so many times.
It's another turnover here. Papadopoulos.
Wow.
Oh,
just press fucking X.
Another look here, Alan, at Javier Hernandez's goal.
Minatus.
Oh, how did he get that out of my cock? Oh, no way!
What a fuzzy head cunt.
Oh, hello.
Trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important.
The ball.
Go on and push for another, or just
Jacko! That equalising goal is still.
How the fuck did he miss that?
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Lars Bender. Bellarabi. Well, could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, I think. Good clearance.
What a pass.
Well, that would be a throw. Gilbert headed down to a teammate.
cunt. Win it. Oh my god. If you fuck us up. Don't bring him down.
Here's a chance to whip it in. Great tackle. Great piece of defending.
Pulling at the heartstrings, Paulson. Oh wow. Won it back.
And in goes the cross. Well, he's cleared the danger. Opportunity now.
Oh. Oh, why are you playing out there? Wet wet. Oh, for fuck's sake. What a strike.
Why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once the trainees put it in the top corner. Yeah, I have just he's lost his head completely with that decision. There we are, final whistle.
Fucking one again, boys. Hope we can continue the run.
Got a bit of momentum about them now. Confidence is building. And I think there's going to be some exciting times ahead for this team.
We're winning the champions. We are the... I can't believe you missed that penalty, you fucking SpongeBob. Look at that. How do you only score one goal? We are a bit shit. We had 19 shots, 13 on target. Just a fucking little bit. Scooby dee dooby dee dooby dee dooby. Took your time searching for an opponent. That was a bit funny.
What?
Where's your shit? Why would it come to you? You funny fucker. Wow. Chelsea, what the fuck? How is that fair?
Same again. Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say. In between these two matches, full of confidence this side.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Pedro plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Lars Bender starts with Christoph Kramer in central midfield.
I appreciate her run, Jesus Christ. Oh, come on!
The goalkeeper doesn't have to move. That's an easy interception. Because the pass. Lars Bender!
Oh, great work by the... Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Oh, how did you not put that one away? Oh, how is that a foul? It's been fucking harder tennis. Get hit.
Cut out the pass.
Oh, why there?
Now can go on the attack, maybe.
Oh, I didn't want. My controller is getting low once again. Fuck's sake, Alderson. I was nowhere near to that ball. I'm trying to put my charger in the socket. Winning that ball back well.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Lars Bender.
Pen. Oh, anywhere anyone else on the pitch, that would have been a foul. Oh, it's cutting game. It has begun. Day one. Oh my god.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Papadopoulos. Kramer.
Oh, get out of my way, the ghibli cat. There we go. Overlap. Situation perfectly with that interception. She went down the other side, you penis boy. Tackle him! Oh, cut back already, you fucking popped up. Oh, that's a little bit higher, what a ball. Doesn't matter, I thought it was nearly a good ball. There's a tall guy in there. What's he giving her a foul for now? Oh. Fall in love. So whoop it wide. Oop, I'm sitting on my phone, it just vibrated. Oh. Oh, this ain't see bullshit. Come on in, you cunt. You wrong player. Oh, come on, man, you cock block cunt. Oh, I was going to go in for a slitty sladdle. Oh, the fouls are just getting a bit silly. Don't play it out yet. Let me charge my phone, fucking. I know I was charging my phone. Hope I pass it to myself like magic. No, we're playing fucking Terry and Gale. There we go, lovely play. Never mind. You're like supposed that. To. You need to put trainer on, Jesus Christ. What? It tells you where to play the. Like, it helps you with what direction you're aiming. It tells you what buttons to press if you want to pass the ball. Banter. Julian Brandt. Chasing it. Got it. Swindwell. Oh, please. You've missed like 10 sitters in this game. How many more times do you want me to set you up? Oh. You absolute tit cunt. Come on, Bellarabi. Oh, you can't even miss from 2 yards. Man of times I've put you through on goal in this game and you haven't put one single one of them away. I'm just not going to lose this game to you. Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Bellarabi. Shit. He was still waiting for that first goal. You fall in love and we already know. How are we playing better against Chelsea? That's a bit silly. These guys must be shit. But how are we the same Bayer Leverkusen, the same level as bloody Chelsea? I do not know. What is with that matchmaking shit? Yes, we already know that I want you in the bum. Yeah. Alright, come on, we're scoring this game. Air Force Guy 14. He's the airplane. Come on. There we go. We're neither in front of him when you play the ball. Oh, how long do you want to take? Alright. Didn't fancy that one. Pass the ball! Fuck's sake! What is wrong with you? Oh shit. Oh, I played that. Chelsea have got possession back. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Banter. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, perfect. Now Fabregas.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Kramer. Well, now they've won the bollocks
in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Oh, what?
Oh my god, you just been bitched. Oh, what a save. Did you pause it? William. I haven't seen Pedro this game. Or apparently my stream is lagging, even though I am watching it at the same time I have not dropped her frame. Oh, just as I was about to have a zip of me fucking... Oh, they're bringing on Willian. Fucking Remy and Falcao. Right, if Falcao scores against us, we've got to turn off the PlayStation. Go. Received an invitation to a party. What are you doing, Eddie? Clearly in the middle of a game, you silly goose. Oh no, some guy from my stream. Oh. You lose the ball so many times. He's trying to say my stream's laggy. I've been watching it the whole time. It's not lagged once. That's it. Take him out. Tactical. I'll take a draw against Chelsea. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card. Well, he reached straight for his pocket. Roberto Hilbert. Mark up, lads. You're gonna do a dance. Shots on here. He just no. Oh. Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other. These two goalkeepers with the
saves that they're making. Neither will we beat them.
Yeah. Hey, Borderson has done it! For the 20th time of asking! Well, hey, we actually scored a count, it's 3-1 there. What a delicious ball. Where's Bellerippi? We're finding space now. Oh, why did he not hit that? I'll take the corner. Wait a minute. Why are you going far fucking stick? There's no one there. Oh. Sigh. Damn it. He likes going in and out, doesn't he? Fuck me. No, what's it been? 4-4 game. This is a 4-4 game, isn't it? Or third? My goodness. Oh. These fouls are a little bit silly.
Right away, they're playing again.
We've been on our back foot the last few minutes. Oh, why do that? Fucking pass in, you tackle him. Fucking great logic there, my son. He's like grey bastard. Mark the one on the edge. Oh yeah, where is it? Maybe it's on career mode, it's got it.
Papadopoulos.
Take the corner. Wait a minute. Oh, why do you not listen to me?
The Abramovich years and these supporters have had plenty to cheer. Haven't they just? With plenty of world-class players to admire. They've got a few out here today as well.
Oh. Fuck you. How is that a foul? You cannot be serious.
To redeem themselves in the final few moments.
Stagley's got no fucking stamina left. Sit the fuck down, you cunts. What a goal, chin and egg like blue.
And the way he's guided that to the left hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
What a finish with the left foot, you sexual human being.
Margin here to 2-0.
I can't, I didn't think it would be Chelsea though. Mind he's on a booking.
Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward. Get up the pitch. The break is definitely on. Hernandez!
Gabe set her match.
A goal from Hernandez.
No, my precision passing was there, don't worry. Oh, are they quitting? What a shocker. Embarrassed. Oh, you got to invite me again. How do you get it to show you your... Oh, there's a live competition. You're currently not registered. Competition, please set register to play. Every period, 90 minutes match, player rate, overall rating is 85 overall. Match settings. FIFA World Cup is an annual tournament led by FIFA Premier. Search for the best virtual player in the world. I better fucking sign up to that one. Banter. Alright, let me get your invite. Apparently, still four people are watching me. They clearly have nothing better to do on a fucking Wednesday morning. Can't have a drop of me fucking beverage. Yeah, I don't really give a shit if we do that, to be quite frankly honest. Or we'll go out now. Why are you playing Keebling? Wow, Keebling's got no skills. Oh, there we go. He's a bit of shit. Who have we got now? Fucking Juventus, fantastic. Oh, this is silly, man. All these are better than the other shit we've played.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Martin Caceres as the fullbacks. And it's rounded off the team.
What's this fucking foggy shit?
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. Christoph Kramer plays with Lars Bender in the centre of the park. Javier Hernandez is the main striker.
Oh, it's like,
today.
Oh, let me adjust me eyes. I don't think we're going to be doing this. So these guys look quite good.
That's a cross the field to try and switch the play.
And like a runner down here.
Hilbert.
Oh, what a bad ball.
Hernandez!
Oh! Oh. That was a pretty good save. Alright, wait. I want it like near post. Oh. You win it near post. But you're not gonna sprint for it then, you're cut. No, it's me. If you weren't sprinting, it was like jogging. Wow.
Here's the shot. Back off
the who are you playing that to exactly?
Right.
Oh fuck.
Now it's with Bayer Leverkusen.
Oh, I made the run. It's not letting me change player. Fucking counter.
Good idea.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, who the fuck is this? Whatever, you cunt. Oh, piss off. Oh, my God.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. There's good progress with this attack.
There's no one to pass to.
Papadopoulos.
Fuck you.
Oh,
I press square to tackle. Can assure you that. Oh, why is someone fucking... You are playing Keebling, you wet wipe.
I'm playing Hernandez, Lord.
No, you're not.
I shot them in Hernandez.
It says Bellarabi, Chernaglu, Brandt, Keebling, Bender, someone above Tar. I don't know who the fuck that is. 79. That's a CDM. Sigh. What are you playing at, Balderson? You'll change the game. Give us the momentum we need.
Martin Caceres.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Oh, just put a sock in it, you can't. Sigh. Yeah, why is it saying... What screen is this? Keebling.
Javier Hernandez. Chiellini.
Yes, I know it is Hernandez. You don't need to piss about with the ball with him. Oh, block hero and pass. Why the fuck not? Oh, you! Why do you have to take the extra touch every time? The break is definitely on. Oh, that's a fantastic first goal we've conceded to do it today. Of course, they've got to score again now because that 1 point is looking a bit more daunting to achieve in this match.
Sigh. The opposition have created a couple of chances and they've been very clinical. Got to find a way back somehow.
Oh.
Scoring 1-0 here. Hernandez, supporting player alongside. And shoots! And it's a goal here! Well, here we are.
For that instant reply. What we fucking like.
This goal, they've got the 1 point that they need, and it would be wonderful from them.
What a strike!
Without questioning them, I think they should go on and try.
Loves
and
bit, because,
the sooner you do it, the better, and then nerves don't come into it. So away we go at 1-1.
Oh, why did he take a touch like that?
Grrr. Throw here. Bellarabi. Hilbert. Bentleno.
Oh.
Dybala. Good try for that back heel.
Oh.
Not a good. It's your room to hit this. Hop back.
Oh, wow. How the fuck did you miss it? What a silly goose. I think it's fucking full blood sprint right in.
On the attack here. Kramer. Hernandez! It's another very good save. Didn't get away from him the ball either. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Now he's looking for support.
Hit it.
Oh, and a shot! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Why are we getting countered within a fucking Juventus? Oh. It's
2 added minutes. Oh, he's won it back. That's a
fucking clear it, your spoon.
Situation.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No way. Unbelievable.
Well, territorially, it's been a bit of a mismatch.
Sire. I give up.
Point for the side that's been on the receiving end here and now hope to turn the tide in the second half.
Probably too bad.